cake like this. I use mostly the front edge of the cake and just turn and level motion, spreading it almost to the edge. And keep using the cake board. And what I'm doing also is trying to create a rim above the cake, this part right here. This comes up above the cake so that I can create a nice edge when I'm finished on the top. And then we take our spatula. We don't want fingerprints. So I have put this down. I put the spatula underneath, and I lift my hands off, and there we have it.